ain't getting through there in a hurry. Man, this place is huge.
I might need to rest a bit.
You'll feel better soon.
Cool.
I'm feeling pretty good, actually.
What are you doing? Stop it.
Do you smell that?
No.
Never mind. Let's just find another way down. A way to Chris Hackett.
Or just a way out, maybe. I'm done being chased and stabbed.
Sure. And another way out. Fine.
Oke, hey kawan, nama gue Zio dan welcome back to the quarry. Gue bakal lanjutin lagi, gue rasa sih udah deket-deket tamat deh, ya gak sih? Gue ngerasa sih kayak gitu. Tapi kita bakal lanjutin dulu, oke? Jadi sekarang kita udah sama Laura sama Rian lagi. Nah terakhir, Dylan sama Caitlin selamat. Jadi, sumpah gue takut banget ada yang mati lagi, gue gak pengen ada yang mati lagi. Apaan tuh?
What's that?
Proof we're on the right track. Stay close.
Yeah, all the better to see you with, my dear.
Shh. Oke, kenapa banyak suntikan? Terakhir kali ada suntikan kan di ini, di kantor polisi. Nah, si Travis kerjanya nyuntik mulu kerjanya. Maksudnya bikin pingsan Laura sama Max. Oh no.
What was that?
Siapa itu? Oh.
I think we found Chris Hackett.
Itu si Chris kah? Yakin itu Chris. Oh no. Oh no. Wait. Siapa itu yang diserang sama Mr. Grimes, siapa? Travis bro. Woo!
Silverback mirror.
No.
Bobby! The gun!
Okay.
Hey!
Tembak! Itu siapa? Bukan Laura kan? Itu nyerang si babi kan? Nah itu Laura di situ. Oh. Wait. Berarti yang gue tembak Max. Iya gak sih? Karena kan siapa yang gigit siapa, kalau itu dibunuh, dia mati kan? Iya gak sih?
Thanks. For, not killing me.
Yeah. Likewise.
So, what now? Everyone's back to normal?
What?
Atau caranya justru harus si... Emang Chris?
You think this is over? This isn't over.
What do you mean?
I don't understand. Chris is dead.
Huh. Well, Chris wasn't the first.
That's not possible.
Caleb. Kaylee. The girl you killed? Her brother.
Duh, kan dari episode sebelumnya gue tanya si Caleb kemana. Justru si Caleb yang manusia serigala pertama.
K. Caleb bit Chris and Kaylee. Chris was just trying to protect him. He was a good man, my brother.
Well, then who bit Caleb?
Silas. They've been tracking him for years. He's a gypsy, a transient.
Silas.
He'd been long gone from the area, but we hoped he'd come back so we could end this.
Oh, no.
Anyway, there's sightings of him down the coast. A feral albino child. Giant white wolf.
White wolf.
What? What'd you say? Where?
Where'd you see it?
Hey, let him go!
At the cabins earlier tonight.
Okay. Okay. Okay, it makes sense. It all makes sense. He must have been back for months, and he's what ran you off the road 2 months ago. Help me. Help me. We can still save Caleb. We can still save what's left of my family. We can help those who are still alive.
Oh. So, why should I trust you?
Why the hell should I trust you?
I'm not asking you to trust me. I'm telling you we can end this. We kill Silas, everyone gets better. Everyone, who's still alive anyway.
Ah, damn it.
Okay, so where would we even find him?
I know exactly where to find him.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, kita jadi teman sama Travis kah?
I forgive you for what you did to me.
I understand.
Can someone please get me some fucking clothes?
Jadi, ini kejadiannya masalah emang si The Hack of Hackett Quarry. Enggak sih?
You had your chance. You had your chance to wipe out that wretched family and you failed. Doesn't matter. There's still time. We can still come out on top. Past is the past. Let's just look to the future, shall we? The sun. The vitality of a new day. There's still time to wake up to the warmth of a night survived. Your choices, your actions, your very life hangs in the balance. It's up to you to find your path in the darkness and see the sun rise once again. Judgment. The bells of judgment cry bloody murder. Or do they? The fury of a hatred earned, a fate deserved. Likely, but he may have his uses, though he won't forgive. He won't forget. There's always more than meets the eye. Would you like me to show you?
Okay, gue bakal ngomong dulu. Gue ngerasa si nenek-nenek ini justru si Hack of the Hackett Quarry, ya gak sih? Dan dia ibunya Silas. Karena pertama pas gue perhatiin lagi pas kemarin gue ngedit, karena emang gue jujur aja gue lupa banget sebelum gue mainin ini lagi The Quarry, gue lupa banget cerita-ceritanya lagi. Tapi yang pas di episode yang kita dilan, episode kemarin, itu tuh ada bola itu kan, bola peramal gitu kan. Dan The Hack of the Hackett Quarry itu peramal, ya gak sih? Jadi dia ibunya Silas, makanya dia marah gue justru ngebunuh Chris supaya serigalanya itu hilang, kutukan serigalanya. Jadi, gue gak tahu sebenarnya yang baik itu siapa sih? Sekarang gini, kalau misalkan emang dia ini The Hack of the Hackett Quarry, dan dia dibunuh, dibunuhnya kenapa pertama, ya kan? Yang kedua, kalaupun misalkan kejadiannya itu udah lama banget, karena kan ini kayak semacam jadi semacam mitos gitu kan, karena cerita itu udah lama banget, yang diomongin di podcast, si Rian pun bilang katanya, itu cuma cerita buat anak kecil doang, cerita buat nakut-nakutin anak kecil. Seingat gue gitu di episode pertama, si Rian waktu nyeritain masalah The Hack of the Hackett Quarry. Jadi gue gak tahu kenapa di dia ini dibunuh, nenek ini. Karena gue udah yakin ini the Hag of the Hagged Quarry, gak mungkin gak. Karena dia tadi marah sama gue. Dan dia punya anak namanya Silas. Dan anak si Silas itu ternyata yang pertama kali jadi manusia serigala. Dan dia nyebarin kutukan serigala ini ke keluarganya si Travis atau si Chris, keluarga Hackett. Maka si Travis emang cuma pengen nyelesain ini semua gitu loh. Gak ada lagi yang jadi manusia serigala dan segala macemnya gitu loh. Dan gue ngerasa juga Travis itu sebenarnya dia pengen nyelesain doang gitu loh. Dia gak pengen yang lain-lain, dia gak pengen ada yang mati, dia gak pengen ada yang apa. Dan kenapa selama ini Chris masih jadi manusia serigala, Caleb masih jadi manusia serigala, Kelly masih jadi manusia serigala. Buat itu yang kurang paham, Caleb sama Kelly itu anaknya Chris. Karena dia itu, keluarganya si Hackett family itu, nungguin sampai si Silas balik lagi. Dan si Silas udah balik, dibunuh si Silas supaya kutukan itu hilang gitu loh. Tapi gue bakal coba simuar dulu, gue bakal lihat dulu kartu-kartunya.
Yes, good, but I can only delve deeper into one possible future. So which is it? Choose.
Okay, gue bakal pilih yang kelihatannya kayak ceria, the sun. Okay. Rian, kenapa cuma di Rian dong? Dan itu kayaknya di hutan deh, ya nggak sih?
One last time, go back. Go back and end this.
Maksudnya gue pun gak tahu siapa yang jahat, siapa yang baik gitu. Kalau misalkan emang keluarga Hackett yang ngebunuh itu, ngebunuh Silas sama ibunya, ya emang salah keluarganya Hackett ya kan? Dan gue
Oh, God, my head.
Emma!
This is worse than homecoming weekend. How did I get out here?
Si Emma masih hidup kan ya? Di gameplay gue si Emma masih hidup. Dan si Max balik. Oke, berarti Nick juga balik kan?
What the fuck?
Sumpah gua kira si Max yang dibunuh dulu.
Top of a fucking tree! Laura!
Karena gua pikir siapa gigit siapa itu harus dibunuh, ya gak sih?
What?
Jadi harusnya Nick udah ini dong. Sembuh. Oh, oke, kepentok palanya si Max. Oh enggak. I don't know, bro. Eh, lu di island, lu di island. Gua baru inget, lu di island.
Oh yeah. Where the hell are my clothes?
Woi, baju dipakai sama si Emma ya, gua baru inget. Baju si Max.
You gotta be kidding me.
Apa bajunya si Emma? Atau apa? Enggak, soal baju si.
Okay. Gotta find Laura.
Bajunya si sini. Baju si Laura apa bajunya si Emma ini? Gua ngerasa baju Emma deh, ya enggak sih? Karena kan si Emma yang ngambil bajunya. Enggak, bajunya si Laura. Kan itu kan tas si Laura sama si Max ya kan? Apaan tuh? Correct.
Dude, we should have just gone to the Harbinger Motel.
Tapi emang bener sih, kalau misalkan si Laura sama Max dari awal itu mereka ke hotel, nggak maksain ke camp, terus juga yang lain sisanya mereka juga pulang pas sudah waktunya, nggak akan separah ini sih. Karena sebenarnya kan berarti keluarga Hackett itu cuma nunggu si Silas kan, walaupun juga ini pasti ada alasan juga kenapa keluarga Hackett itu kena kutukan itu, right? Baru gue nyoba jalan yang nggak ngikutin cerita soalnya, kalau gue pengen lihat ada sesuatu nggak ada sesuatu kah? Maksud gue ini kayak kayak lu kasih harus ada sesuatu gitu, karena gue bisa jalan ke sini gitu loh, tapi nggak ada apa-apa ternyata. Tapi juga gue rasa ini terakhir deh, karena si nenek-nenek itu bilang end this, ya kan, selesaikan ini. Tapi kalaupun misalkan nenek-nenek itu dibunuh justru karena nyusahin warga sini, justru bukannya nenek itu jahat ya harusnya. Maksudnya anaknya aja manusia serigala bro, anaknya bukan manusia beneran, ya nggak sih? Jadi justru gue harusnya ngebantu keluarga Hackett. Karena maksud gue kan kalau misalkan kayak gitu-gitu, pasti kan warga juga risih kan, kayak ih gila, tetangga gue anaknya bisa berubah jadi manusia serigala, kita bisa kapan aja dibunuh dan segala macam gitu, ya nggak sih? Apa? Papinya Laura? Oke, sumpah aja gue rada-rada aneh ngeliat lu pakai pakaian kayak gini, Max.
Oke, tapi si, oh ya, si Emma dia kabur. Dia udah gak di island lagi. Jadi berarti di island ini cuma ada si Max doang.
They swim to shore. Kok gak sih di air itu juga ada sesuatu gak sih? Akhir kali itu yang gue inget. Tapi maksudnya si Emma bisa berenang kan? Dia berenang sampai ke sini. Should I stay or should I go? Gue rasa stay deh. Karena gue ngerasa nanti pun Laura bakalan balik, ya gak sih? Jadi gue stay aja deh.
Maksudnya kalau misalkan justru pergi kayak tiba-tiba Laura ke situ gak sih? Gue takutnya Laura tiba-tiba ke situ. Soalnya kan si Laura tahu Max ada di situ.
Karena si Max aja selama di pulau itu dia gak bisa kemana-mana. Berarti manusia... berarti manusia serigala nggak bisa berenang.
The table, help me.
Ya, kita balik lagi sama Caitlin sama Dylan.
Okay, well, can't get much worse than it already is, right? Great. Just like the cartoons.
Yeah.
It's been off and on all night. Gives us a little time.
How do you figure?
They don't like water, remember?
Right. Oh, we should have just been swimming in the lake all night.
And die of hypothermia? No.
All right, well, we're good now.
Night's not over yet. These fuckers know we're in here. And they're coming back first chance they get.
Great news. Okay.
All right. We gotta get a vantage point.
Okay. Tapi serius sih, kalau misalkan gue bisa ngebantu keluarga Hackett, gue bantu keluarga Hackett, gue rasa. Karena gue ngerasa banget si Travis itu nggak pure jahat. Maksudnya dia tuh cuma pengen selesai doang, ya nggak sih?
Itu nggak ada niatan buat...
apa? Nyulik Laura atau Max.
Tapi masalahnya karena Max sama Laura kegigit.
Jadi ya gitu. Dan si Chris disimpan di bawah ini tadi kan, di bawah campnya ini. Tapi karena anak-anak ada di sini, jadi si Chris disimpannya di rumah keluarganya sendiri, di rumah keluarganya Seket. Oke, tapi gue ngerasa sih gak akan ada kartu lagi. Jadi gue rasa gue gak usah muter-muter nyari sesuatu, kecuali kalau ada tulisan sih. Tapi harusnya kalau tulisan gue udah periksa semua harusnya. Jadi gue rasa langsung ke atas aja. Karena si Caitlin bilang Kate, kata lu cari vantage point. Kenapa lu gak ke atas? Nyari vantage point kan? Dylan, lu astagfirullahaladzim. Harus banget lu duluan, Dylan. Pernah denger ladies first gak lu, Dylan? Tapi gua kayaknya belum pernah benar-benar ngecek semuanya deh. Di atas sini, di lantai sini. Karena waktu pertama kali main, seinget gua gak bisa ke atas. Wow, ini apa nih?
How long has this guy been here?
Oke. Okay. Ancestral portrait, large overbearing, oke. Okay. Tapi ini kenapa namanya Ian ya ini? Recycled kill the chemascot and my on the night Laura and Max were kidnapped when hiding. Oh, ini emang nginian anjing emang buat anjing. Tapi anjing itu dibunuh sama Chris. Maksudnya chemascot itu anjing ya kan? Anjing yang ada di sini harusnya. Recycled kill these animals with silver after they survive werewolf bites and become infected. There's no telling what this infection would do to non-humans, but it seems the hackers didn't want to find out. Oh, oke. Okay. Donor is referring to Max Carr. Oke. Okay. Tapi emang banyak banget tuh, ada berapa, 1 2 3 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Ada 9 yang belum gue buka. Oke. Tapi jadi
a long time ago. Long enough ago that it was okay to have an oil painting made of yourself.
I kind of want an oil painting of me now.
Oke, tapi itu juga masalahnya taruh keep looking.
Maybe I should keep looking.
Ya. Keep looking, oke. Okay? Jadi itu adalah gambar apa namanya ancestral itu, bukan keturunan, apa sih namanya? Buyut, nenek moyang Hecate gue rasa. Yang gue rasa nenek moyang Hecate itu yang ngebunuh si the Hack of Hecate's Quarry sama anaknya si Silas. Bukan anak sih dibunuh sih, anaknya jadi manusia serigala masalahnya.
Nice to put a name to a big mean face. So what, you're like Mr. H's brother, I guess?
Who?
The big dude from earlier, when you and Ryan went to the radio hut. Mr. H's brother, I guess?
Right.
Itu punyanya si Bobby, ya nggak sih? Jadi ya, dari situ tahu yang nyerang, sengaja si Caitlin sama Dylan tahu yang nyerang Caitlin sebelumnya itu adalah saudaranya ini, Chris Hecate.
Jeez, MC really struggling if they're begging for a dollar.
What? Chris Hecate is asking camper's parents for additional donation to help. Okay. Bahkan campnya ini butuh uang. Dia ngirim surat buat orang tua, orang-orang anak-anak yang di camping sini buat tambahan donasi.
Okay, gue bisa ke atas lagi sih. Coba ke atas lagi deh.
Oh. Okay, gue masih dapat tarot. What? Kata si neneknya end this? Gue masih ketemu neneknya lagi kah? Oke, udah, kita turun aja lah, turun. Tapi kenapa masih belum kelihatan si Nick udah balik ya? Maksud gue si Max udah kelihatan balik. Si Laura udah kelihatan balik. Tapi si Max? Si Max, si Nick? Oke, ini ruangan apa? Ini ruangannya gede nih, masih banyak.
Banyak ini lagi, petunjuk.
Oh, kelas nih. Apaan tuh?
Poor Ian. Some camp mascot to kick it before camp starts. Hindsight. Hindsight sounds about right.
We have a camp mascot?
Well, no, we did. But you didn't hear?
Hear what?
He died before we got to camp.
Bummer.
Oke, itu gambar maskotnya. Jadi anak-anak kecil ini pun tahu tadi itu di sini ada maskot. Maskot itu anjing. Anjing apa babi sih? Apa domba? Maskotnya domba. Ini domba deh, itu bukan anjing justru Ian itu. Dan mati sama Chris. Ini ada tangga lagi di sini. Ruangan apa nih? Apaan tuh?
What's this?
Apaan tuh?
Trail cam footage. Looking for something.
Bisa gue setel nggak itu?
In Chris's surveillance room, he's storing all the footage. I think you might be right.
Oh. Oke. Okay. Iya, sekarang kita tahu kenapa di ruangannya si Chris itu tuh ada kamera. Karena itu buat mantau si Silas sebenarnya, nyari Silas. Bukan buat sengaja mantauin anak-anak yang camping di sini, tapi buat Silas, nyari Silas.
I remember Mr. H's cheesy ass announcements. Whoa.
Oke, kaget gue, kira siapa?
Camp relic.
Relax, it's dead anyway.
R.I.P. megaphone.
Oke, gue rasa ini yang terakhir yang bisa gue temuin.
Where have I seen this emblem before?
Cincin. Inscript jewelry. Discarded jewelry, throw off in a scuffle, inscription reveals that it belongs to Bobby Hecate. Oh, itu punyanya si Bobby. Cincinnya si Bobby. Oke, ntar gue sambil lihat-lihat lagi deh. Ian was a sheep. Oh, Ian ya domba. Itu bukan anjing, gue kira domba. Gue kira anjing. Saya pakai kalung anjing. Oke. Sisanya gue gak nemu lagi.
What is it?
A ring with a crest on it.
Very fancy. You can never pull it off. Sorry.
Okay, let's go. Gue rasa udah semua deh, ya gak sih? Atau gue nyoba ngeliat lagi ke bawah, ke lantai paling bawah. Nah mungkin ada ruangan-ruangan yang belum gue periksa. Gue coba terakhir ke bawah dulu, paling bawah. Oh, gue kira kenapa? Tiba-tiba kameranya berubah. Kaget gue. Okay, ini sebelumnya gue waktu jadi siapa ya? Gue kayak di ruangan ini. Kayak jadi Nick deh. Jadi gue rasa harusnya udah gak ada apa-apa lagi kayak di sini. Oh.
It's not okay. Better.
Okay, menutup jendelanya. Tuh nggak cukup periksa ke situ. Oke. Okay. Oh, apaan tuh? Tas. Tasnya siapa itu? Kosong. Okay, tasnya kosong. Okay, gue rasa udah semua deh. Dari ke atas, atas. Lanjutin lagi. Perasaan gue gak enak, sumpah aja gue takut ada yang mati lagi. Gue takut ada yang mati. Okay, prepare for attack. Okay. Ini siapa yang bakal nyerang dah? Gue lo tau prepare for attack.
Every dusk and dawn all through the summer. What doesn't kill you will make you stronger. We're here to lead the way. That mates for life, we're proud to say. Shout it Stroud and shout it loud. We're hacketeers. 2 months and you never learn the words.
Dylan gak inget lirik lagunya. Lagu camping itu. What the? Oh no.
Showtime, motherfuckers.
Okay.
What the?
Oh. Oh. Run.
Okay, let's go.
Dylan, lu kemana Dylan? Oh. Masa si Dylan kemana? Bim. Si Dylan kemana?
Come on.
Oh no. Salah gue. Please, Kathleen. Come on, gue udah pucat. Gue udah... Sampai pegel gue. Katanya pegel gue. Tarlu. Run.
Caitlin,
this way.
Okay. Oh.
No.
Oh no. Oke. Ke freezer, Lauren, gue lari ke sana kan, nggak mungkin. Oh no. Oh no. Masuk akal, oke. Seharusnya Dylan ngikutin. What exactly happened 6 years ago?
So what exactly happened 6 years ago?
There was a fire that wiped out dozens of people, and now there's werewolves and a ghost that roams the woods looking for her lost baby boy. Which I've just put together is Silas. Oh shit.
It's a long story.
No, it's not. There was a fire. Silas the wolf boy escaped, bit a bunch of your family. You failed to stop him.
Burn.
What happened in the past doesn't matter right now.
It kind of does, actually. We need to know what we're up against, at least.
What we're up against is a feral boy turned werewolf for the last 6 years has avoided being found. No matter what we did. Every full moon we were out there looking, every single one. Now the son of a bitch is finally here. So what we're up against is my only chance to end this thing for good.
So how do you even know where he is? How the hell are we gonna find him just driving down the middle of the road?
Gitu kan? Untung aja. Ruh, pada tidur ya? Take the wheel, take the wheel.
Travis! Travis, get it together, come on!
Oh, pada pingsan. Come on!
Okay, I got it, just get down.
Again.
He's gotta be nearby. Let's look around.
Are you crazy?
Are we there yet?
Mom.
You're okay.
Been better, but yeah.
Over here. Got some blood. Leads through there.
What the hell happened back here? Whoa.
This is where we went off the road 2 months ago.
You're trying to decide if you should shoot me in the head right now. Go ahead. If that's what you want, I won't stop you.
What?
What?
Normally, I'd have werewolf's blood cover our scent, but I'm all out, so we're high risk. We could be killed. You ready to end this?
Let's fucking do this.
Let's fucking do this.
Okay.
Go team!
Tapi gue kesel, Dylan mati. Gak ada yang bisa gue selamatin kan di game ini. Bodoh banget gue. Oke, tapi gue akhirin, oke? Gue mohon maaf. Gue tahu ini dekat-dekat ending, tapi gue akhirin sampai sini. Karena gue rasa nanti episode selanjutnya benar-benar ending. Dan maksudnya kalau setiap game-game kayak gini, endingnya gue bakalan ngasih opini gue tentang gamenya. Atau ibaratnya review, bukan review. Ya, itu sebenarnya lebih ke opini. Opini tentang gamenya. Tapi segini dulu, oke? Dan gue sumpah gue kesel banget. Karena gue mikir, kalau Caitlyn lari, run, kadang pilihnya Freezer sama run, bener gak? Gue mikir kalau dia run, itu ke arah manusia serigalanya kan? Dan kalau ke Freezer, dua-duanya ke Freezer aman, kayak Caitlyn selamat. Walaupun gue gak tahu, mungkin bisa mati kedinginan dia, hipotermia. Gue ngerasa kayaknya mati dua-duanya udah fix, Caitlyn sama Dylan. Kok Dylan udah pasti fix, tapi gue rasa Caitlyn juga mati. Why am I so stupid? Tapi itu dia, gue harapkan terhibur videonya. Gue mohon maaf kalau misalkan ada omongan gue yang kadang-kadang gak suka atau cara main gue yang kalian kurang suka. Gue cuma maksud ngibur. Sampai ketemu di video selanjutnya, dan bye-bye.